I would, if you let me, I could show you, I could, I would, show you, what it feels to be with me, I would.
So how are you guys doing? How are you guys doing during this whole like pandemic? Like, what are people up to? Like, you're eating, are you reading, are you creating? Like, are you worried? Like, what's happening?
Day of basically doing nothing, wearing the same thing over and over. I'm gonna go for a run today. I think I'm gonna teach myself Final Cut Pro so that I can step up these videos. But I need to order like a flash drive. I'm gonna use this time to step up the YouTube channel. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna fucking not fuck around, basically. Yo, so I got these shorts from Outdoor Voices and they have the underwear so you don't have to sweat up your underwear when you go for a jog. Kind of seem like swimming trunks, but they're really light. This hat is also Outdoor Voices, and it's just like very soft. Like, I can run in this, it's light. All right, so I'm about to go for a run. Literally the bulk of my day, like the highlight of my day every day is like, okay, what kind of workout can I do? Like, I got nothing else. It's like, what can I eat? What can I watch? What can I do on Instagram? And then I thank fucking God for the YouTube, because like, at least I have something. I'm like, bet I can film this and edit this. But even some days, like even yesterday, like I'm like pushing that off and like not filming or whatever, because I'm just like, ah, fuck this shit. I want to go outside. I want to go live life. And like, I'm an extrovert. Like, I like people. I like talking to people. I like being around people. So this is just not the funnest thing for me at all. But I'm not gonna complain, because I know people probably have it. People probably have it way worse than I do. I definitely feel blessed that I have somewhere to stay and I have food or whatever during this pandemic. Honestly, like, yeah, this is some crazy shit we're going through. So like, no one should feel down and mad at themselves, because we're all going through this. We're all going through the same shit. We're all probably worried about what life is gonna look like after this, or bills we have to pay, you know, out on money. Just like, there's literally nothing you can do but just surrender. You know, make sure that the people you care about are okay. Make sure you're okay. You're taking care of yourself. And for me, I'm just like, okay, well, how can I grow during this process? How can I learn? How can I push myself? But also, how can I take care of myself? How can I be kind to myself? Yeah, that's pretty much it. That's where I stand. I don't even know what day we're on. Like, this is probably day 17 or some shit, and what's the date? Today's March 29th, man. They're talking about us having to be on lockdown until May at least, and it makes sense because this virus is just spreading and people are being affected. It's not a joke, it's actually something real. So yeah, one of my friend's moms has it, and like, yeah, it's a lot. So yeah, man. Take care of yourselves, be safe, peace and love. They shut down so much of the past that it is what it is. It's
still gonna get work out in, and it is less people out here, which is really, really nice. Just 3.19 today. I mean, the route is so like fucked up and shit that like I gotta cut it short. Oh, we're trying to catch like just like any kind of sunlight in this window, but it don't be really going down like that. Okay, here we go. Hey, let's go. Body's looking crazy, boy. Okay. I'm